Okay, if you have birdhouses, you have to clean them so the birds have a nice clean birdhouse for next spring. So if you're lucky, your birdhouse has a little door like this. Let's take a look inside. Oh my, what a mess. So all this has to come out. Good God. Out we go. There we go. Clean that stuff out. The little vent back in place. Close her up and we're ready for next spring.